Dear students, in this video we will be discussing about NEMAC phenomenon or pollen embryo sacs. Both are same. NEMAC phenomenon or pollen embryo sac. First of all, we need to understand what is the pollen. Pollen is a male gametophyte. Male gametophyte. We already discussed about development stages of these pollen grains. Okay. Now briefly, we will see once again. Usually, what is the function of male gametophyte? Male gametophyte or pollen grain having one nucleus initially. Whenever they undergo development stages, the nucleus divided into two cells. One is small cell, that is generative cell. Another one is vegetative cell. Okay. In the next step, this generative cell again undergone one more mitotic division, so that it will give rise two cells or two gametes or two sperms. Okay, total we have three celled condition now. This is one cell, this is one cell, this is one cell. Okay, these two gametes after pollen tube formation, what happen? These two gametes along with this vegetative cell nucleus, these three nucleus together moved into pollen tube. Finally, they will reach female gametophyte or embryo sac. Okay, this is embryo sac or female gametophyte. Of these three nucleus, these two are gametes, right? These gametes, one is fused with egg cell and form embryo. Okay, one gamete is fused with egg cell and form embryo. This is N, this is also N, so we got 2N. And another gamete or another sperm will fuse with this central cell, that is already 2N in condition, plus N is equal to 3N, means it will give 3N endosperm. Okay, endosperm, it produce 3N endosperm. This is actual procedure or actual function of male gametophyte or pollen grain. But a scientist called NEMAC, he observed an abnormality in petaloid stamen of a plant species called Hyacinthus orientalis. This is a plant species. In this plant species, he observed that an abnormality in the function of male gametophyte, that we will see now, that is nothing but NEMAC phenomenon. Okay, he observed that instead of this function, he observed somewhat different function. Okay, now we will see what is that. Here we have pollen grain with one nucleus. Okay, during the development, he observed these nucleus undergone three mitotic divisions. Three mitotic divisions. Three mitotic divisions means first it undergone one division, so that we got two cells. In the second mitotic division, two nuclei again divided into two, means we got four. In the third mitotic division, total we got eight nuclei. Total eight nuclei are formed and three are placed at one end and another three are placed at another end, two are placed in the center. Means it closely resembles a typical embryo sac, that is female embryo sac. That's why these pollen grains are called pollen embryo sacs. Pollen embryo sacs. Since these pollen grains resembles a typical female gametophyte, that is embryo sac, these pollen grains are called pollen embryo sac. Why it is called Nemec phenomenon means it is first observed by a scientist called Nemec in petaloid stamens of Hyacinthus orientalis plant. He observed in the year of 1898. Okay, this is all about Nemec phenomenon or pollen embryo sac. Both are same. Now, one more scientist called De Mol. He observed the same phenomenon in same plant in the year of 1924. He just re-examined the same thing, that is pollen embryo sac, in the same plant. Okay, in the year of 1924. One more scientist called Stowe in 1930 and 1934. He observed same pollen embryo sacs in many plants, many other plants. Okay. He observed one more thing. He also conducted some tissue culture experiments. In that, he noticed an interesting thing, that he took agar media. He just allow the pollen embryo sacs on agar media, okay, along with a normal pollen grain of same species. Okay, it is normal pollen grain which is collected from same species. It is pollen embryo sac that is collected from same species only. Okay, whenever he grow them together, he noticed that the pollen grain produced a pollen tube. It moves towards embryo sac and coiled around this pollen embryo sac. It is an interesting observation made by Stowe. Okay, this is all about Nemec phenomenon or pollen embryo sac. It is very important topic for your examination. Thank you.